education, legal education. We are not talking about jurisprudence or something like that, judging cases. Secondly, no, in my mind, no, in my mind, no, and says Supreme Court Justice Biatna Agency, so if you say you have a problem, it is a mima called Supreme Court. Four of the senior members are more Supreme Court, no, a members of the General Legal Council. And so, what you say, independence in appearance, a problem with that. So, that is something that has to be changed. I say, change that. The third thing I make an
exception. I said, several times.
When I went there, I said, GLC are unconstitutional. And they will say it again. If they go by the constitution, they will say it again. Say what GLC is doing is unconstitutional.
But some people say unconstitutional. We are not much. Some say they should go and correct the unconstitutionality. And catch them say unconstitutionality.
No, they can't just say they should go and fix it.
Go and fix it.
What we can fix here, you know, Parliament could have rejected it. So the problem was with Parliament. So the GLC itself.
And your man convinced Parliament enough.
That's what I said. Say Parliament, you know, yeah. So I agree with you. I agree
but
with that.
But I would say. GLC no so argument ni ensem no mo kan say a school for no e modern money so ni well this 1826 year na 1820 ni dey no which is 1820 no say omo publish exams results no
yeah
prof
school for aye kan bebre nyo mu nyina aye mo friend no den wasi
yes wasi
o ma pass it.
Okay.
Bebre akọ university akọ ye first degree wo bibi. O ma pass.
Ebi kwa kita masters.
Ebi kita masters. Bebre a pass wo mo LLD. Ebi fi abrochire obi wo mi mo bi a otra abrochire UK a practice 18 years. Ano wa ba so ba be exam bi. All these people are wa pass LLD, a pass BA, a pass we all of a sudden wo mo call here entrance and say na dey be ma tie wu. Dabi. Fi entrance me ka say you need an educator. Almost 30 score, pass score of 50. Who set a pass score of 50? And you're based on some assumptions. Who assume you said it be a 10% benya 70, 10% benya 60, 10, and so on. So you have some assumptions into our 30 pass score of 50. So your exam, you're now grading na obianya 50. Who your teacher near unuma? Sabi, I don't want to be harsh, but your teacher near Odria, own class ambassador, obia failure exam. Because Obi anya 50. If so, who say exam now 30 years in a problem? What 30 years am I? Obi anya 50. So you have to change that 50 as a passing score. Obroni Freddy.
Be so on lower standard. No, just because any card do
a pass. That's why every entrance exam, every common exam is standardized. Untimi use raw score because exams are different time. No, so
just it's a standardized. You know, I just say, remember 20 multiple questions, remember 2 essay questions. Unya say wa, unya say wa, udini nina no, just get 50. Is it not standardized?
No, it's not standardized because you know, because 50 now, why you know, assume say, a bit mania 70, a bit mania 80, a bit mania 90, a bit mania 60. Into uko years, I'm no now, shano, be anya sana, or be anya 50. Now, see, here as a mama ye. Man, setting here because you have to have confidence. People are going to pass exams, and there are some distributions. One probably be normal distribution, and say what kind exam no be me anya 50. I don't chase obia feel. I don't chase. There's something wrong with the exam that you have done, and you have to curve the scores.
Oh, really? And senior school for no moment.
There be moment among the scores.
But it looks as if I'm not senior school for any moment. I'm more demonstrate because so I'm not a law. Nothing. I'm LLB. No, I'm fine here. And because they should have passed, well, especially it is our 128. You be our sources of law. Now you be our say you will say sale of goods.
Okay, fine. Look, I don't agree with that. I think it's a sham. I think it's a scam from statistics. From
and why in the best scam you be? Because Omukrana meet a deputy AG Joseph Demdiok or Kase. Oh, no man make provisions. Omukbe admitting nipa 1,000.
And Amika say
spaces no has been provided.
Minyaya, the Ghana School of Law. No? One person admitted 128, and I'm admitted 128. Fine, a buying school. Omunye. They should let the private sector also operate their own school of law so that the people who cannot go to the Ghana School of Law can have an option. That's
how?
Who
can say Omunye mass production and I want to make you so fire kufo? There be mass production of law. The law no book also. Yeah, Omunye be a miramisao.
Mass production. So uti asema mi kenya. After wako Ghana School of Law, and now wako private school, ako suya wo law, you are going to take a bar exam.
Okay. But, at the end.
At the end. In two passes by exam and sana waye lawyer. Nyese wako school. Woman wako 128 ya wako School of Law. Nyese woman yana na wako ye lawyers. Mm-hmm. At the end, they will do another exam. And what they are doing is just stopping people from doing exams. Because so being to me pass entrance exam, it doesn't mean he can pass the bar exam. He can pass the bar exam.
The only part when to me and pass entrance.
Entrance exam. Woman pass entrance exam be brim won't be in the brain. So yes. Entrance exam, you're useless. And you're useless.
Hey, I know you.
But that's the truth.
I know you.
Your truth.
Any useless, sir.
To me, you know, and trashy because.
Ude any useless in the field.
Mommy Yusu. Because to me, you know that. Those days.
Entrance exams, you know, and shada mwa papa.
The same thing, and mwa papa not just saying fasoni so. Yeah, what school no? Na ye bibi a friend mock exam.
Okay.
And sana wako ye GC.
Ampa.
Mock exam, bebre feli. GC be banu wa passe. And so the entrance exam to me is like a mock exam. You shouldn't use that to stop anybody from going to school. Now, the reason they are doing the entrance exam has nothing to do with test. Because when we need space, that's the real reason to have an entrance exam.
Oh, they say no.
They say
it's not a problem of space. And I can deputy agent in the NHL will say, or say this time around, no. And can there be my fabrics are 500? And I'm free baby from 200, 250, 300, 450, 500. And I see a crowd and can almost 1,000. So the space issue is not here.
A start here. No? Entrance, the only reason we have entrance exam historically, no, was because of space. That's why we went to court in 2015. It was because of space.
Okay.
And now they say there's no space. But my argument is they should stop creating space. They should just open it up. What the Ghana School of Law can do, no, other people can also do. If they think otherwise, no, let's go to court. So say, me no go court.
Faculties now move produce LLB graduates now move to mincha entrance exams in the papa no. And na yema womo entity yema womo meye professional law course nibi. What is my argument? I say, Ombeka say, no, the faculties, professional law course. And I say, in fact, they won't be able.
One more faculty, no? If you are a child, there was School of Law. There's no special people being near CBB or BBI, School of Law, whatever they are doing at the School of Law, that's the same thing they are doing at the faculty. This is an artificial separation. Bia, when my year different, nipa.
Difference, we mukaka.
Again, difference.
So at faculty, no, you chow substantive law. Emrano di ene kan act in the constitution. Na sa uko law course, dia uko siyam procedure. Se me koko ta me koye dey.
That's the big problem, because what that has done actually, it makes the study of law almost difficult, almost impossible to comprehend. Because the first course you should do is procedure, civil procedure, in the first year. Or say first year, no. Unim se me call court, I me call yede.
There be. In addition to. LLB dia,
Obia, kase do degree, eko abonti. Now say, oh, LLB. Why a civil procedure da? There be. Now say, ombe kaza. Now then, now kunya LLB. How a civil procedure da? The first course you do, is some substantive law, but you also have to know if you are going to court. How do you go to court? So you do some civil procedure. When the only reason here, when the civil procedure question, honestly, you know, your School of Law, or say you maintain School of Law. Into one moment, you should not cry a thing. And then now the other problem this creates, they say, who LLB now? The substantive law courses, constitutional law, torts, and so on. Our past year, you know, who call School of Law? You to me failure because what failure accounting? Who are the now failing lawyer because what failure accounting? Accounting should be taught very early on. Some elective course is good, but open now your accounting. But to make accounting, personal accounting, a determinative factor, so be a lawyer. No, that means.
Really?
But yeah, some legal accounting or School of Law.
Oh, okay.
Some legal accounting or School of Law.
Okay. So LLB, so be tax law. Tax law is so be your calculation, kakra. And to your lawyer, would you want to be your contable, kakra?
No. Me see, a good so be your. But and you know, they say it determines obey a lawyer now on your lawyer.
Oh, okay.
What should determine whether obey a lawyer now on your lawyer? And say, unumu constitutional law, unumu contract, unumu tort, we know substantive law, but we also know the procedural law. Uh-huh. And the procedural law should be taught early. Because
only the procedural law... So, we know that we have to go to school of law, and we have to go to school. And this is a certificate in the name of them. Who's me from a lawyer? Who's me from a judge? And it's a man for a case. And you can't come on time. Nine years said the UK system, not you know. Say, will be pursue a court or a barrister. Won't call any barsim. Now, so on your bet, and I say, no, I drafted a man crofwa. Sonny, I know I solicitor notify. What about our argument in Yinchim?
It's a good argument, but I don't really think it's all that necessary. What is important is for the LLB program to be revamped. LLB program, or say first year, no, moye procedure kakra, number your substantive law kakra, number your clinics.
Okay.
So first year, say we a clinic, be a teacher, be our war, students, be six, our mamu throw briefs, any rates, now the one more court. Uko US, first year students, clinics, one more to me filing litigate. Some of the most important cases in the Supreme Court, no, of US, no. Students in the final year.
How?
In the first year, because they teach you clinics in the first year.
Uh-huh. Okay, so we are school now. Because Ghana says you have to be year. At a certain age at the bar before you can even go no. with cases and that
because these are the things that should change. You know, because of course they will have a teacher attached to that. I'll supervise one because they are first year students. But right in the first year, no, they immerse you in the in the study of law in a way that you become
as school needs him called filing case or Supreme Court.
Yes, who being started being law you know, as a lawyer. And yes, some Adebia, what we are LLB up in our civil procedure. Mean TB Prada.
And yeah, but TB or Ghana. So, but so, why would you too say, can't you be any peculiar needs?
Yes, me do not, and yeah, peculiar needs, no. You hear more, not less lawyers. And our students are very good. Many of them are a failure. I'm called UK. UK bar is much more complicated than ours. But they pass. They go to other African countries. They pass. They come to US. They pass. So you have to understand. And yes, students need problem. And yeah, whatever we are doing here, no, it's not working. And the problem in this country is OBEDBA and your Dumanoa. Now, oh, can I acquire senior, acquire some personal animosity, I have no interest in this, but I'm just saying, say, try on your as a country, say, ecosystem, yeah, what students 1,820 women now a first degree, women now a LLB, on my exam, what is the purpose of the exam? The purpose of the exam is not to determine whether they can become lawyers, the purpose of the exam is to determine whether they can come to the school of law. And based on that, no, you know, you have eliminated 1,620 of them. And then, if the School of Law, Ghana School of Law, can only admit 128 people, no, instead of wasting all the people's lives, no, give them options. Say, okay, and they won't mean by Ghana School of Law because of whatever. But you can go to Gimpa, you can go to Legon, or Kwakwanza can set up his own private school, and you can go there. Ya can set up her own private school, and you can go there. Why can't we do that?
Then because they will allow for mass production.
No, mass production. When we are a school, no, they will come and do an exam. The bar exam, the General Legal Council, which should be reconstituted, we create BB Council for Legal Education and Practice, and put some educators there. When we make our exam, we pass it and sign it. What be a lawyer? You say Uko School of Law, and why a lawyer?
Okay.
The mass production of lawyer, no, a red herring, keke. When we can't keke, it has no meaning.
I
because Obi and you are, or can say, you're my Obi and your lawyer.